This is our Chinese cabbage. Look at how beautiful this is. These leaves. This is amazing. I'm gonna harvest some of these so we can have it with our noodles today. But it's looking beautiful. Next to it is the big cauliflower plant that we're still waiting for the cauliflower to come.